Hi, in this video I will make this Santa Claus talk and make a Christmas greeting from my other channel, my YouTube channel, AndersExcel. I will use Chat GPT to make the script and the IDU, where I create a Santa Claus that will move his lips to the script. If you would like to see the finished product immediately, just look at the timestamps in the video description. Okay, let's create a video of a Santa Claus wishing everybody a Merry Christmas.
Ho 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 ho! Merry Christmas!
Right, okay, I start with ChatGPT. Right. Okay, write a Christmas greeting. Maybe I misspell. Merry Christmas. Let's say, add that it is from AndersExcel, the best YouTube channel for tutorials on Excel in Swedish. Yeah. Merry Christmas from AndersExcel. We hope your holiday is filled with joy, love, and all your favorite holiday tradition. As the best YouTube channel for tutorials on Excel in Swedish. Yeah. We are grateful for your support and look forward to continuing to provide helpful content. Wishing you a very Merry Christmas and a happy and prosperous New Year. Okay, I think I take that. I just copy this and paste it into a notepad. That I often copy it via notepad to get rid of all formatting and stuff like that. So let's go to DID. Okay, there it is. I have started a free trial, so I just log in here. Now I'm in the software DID. I can choose a presenter that's already ready. I can add my own picture and so on, but I will generate an IE presenter. That's a new thing. Here I can just type in what I would like to have. A picture of Santa Claus with an Excel spreadsheet. Let's see what that is. So I generate a picture of Santa Claus in color. Okay, I have a couple of versions. That's one. That's another one. Okay, let's take that. So when my AI presenter are ready, I just paste my manuscript into the box to the right like that. Here I can do some editing. I can, for instance, if I would like to add a short break, say that I would like to have a short pause before the presenter is saying, wishing you a very Merry Christmas, blah, blah, blah. Then I can click add a new break. I can, and that this is really recommended that you listen to your script before you publish it, because if you have a free trial, you just have a limited number of videos to make. So you don't. I can choose what kind of language and voice. When it comes to language, maybe I don't want to have an American Santa Claus. Let's go for an Irish one. In English. If I choose a Swedish reading English, it sounds very strange. So I use an Irish accent, and then I can choose what kind of voice. I choose Connor. And of course, I listen to it first. Looks if this sounds good. I can work a lot more with this, but this is just a quick and dirty way of making a greeting with artificial intelligence. So I click on generate video. Before I generate the video, I will see how many credits this will cost me. It will cost me 2 credits. I have 15 left on my free trial on DID. So I still doesn't have to pay anything for this. You can see that the video length is 23 seconds, which is good because I will try to make this a YouTube short video. And it can't be more than 1 minute. And I maybe will talk something before and after this. Okay, let's generate the video. And you can see my old other videos that I made. I made one that looked very spooky and I made a Mona Lisa. And now my new video is ready to watch. And now we can view the video directly, or I can download it as an MP4 video. That is what I will do. And I will also import it into my video editing system, Camtasia Studio, to make some more things around it. But okay, let's watch the finished product.
Merry Christmas from AndersExcel. We hope your holiday is filled with joy, love, and all of your favorite holiday traditions. As the best YouTube channel for tutorials on Excel in Swedish, we are grateful for your support and look forward to continuing to provide helpful content in the new year. Wishing you a very Merry Christmas and a happy and prosperous new year.
Okay, I thought that was quite good. Of course, it looks artificial, it sounds artificial, but imagine where this will be in 1 year or 2 years. What do you think? Write a comment about it, please. So, and you can see also when it comes to DID, the free trial, you have a watermark in the left corner of the video. And with a free trial, you can have you can make a couple of videos if you pay a little bit more, like $6, more videos, and you can have a pro version. But I'm not sponsored or affiliated anyway with this company. I just think it's interesting to test new technology. So make your own judgment about this. And okay, I hope you found this video interesting. Please subscribe to my channel if you want to have more tech tips for students and teachers on my channel, Anders Online. Thank you for watching. See you later.
Ho, 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 ho! Merry Christmas!